Hey, what's up, guys? It's Lawrence. Thanks for stopping by my channel. If you like what you see, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks. Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is Lawrence. Before I go with today's video, I want to say thank you to my three new subscribers. One, I believe, is someone named Erica out of Tampa. Thank you very much. And the other two, I don't know who you are, but thank you very much all of you so far. Up to 127 subscribers, so thank you, everybody. Before I get going with the video today, real quick, just want to send a very congratulatory celebration message out to the fans of the Kansas City Chiefs. They did it last night, 31-20 Super Bowl 54 champions. Before I get going with the Jeopardy video, here's a picture of me sporting a Kansas City Chiefs stocking cap I got a couple of years ago. It'll be on screen right now. Okay, now let's get down to business. Alexa, Jeopardy. If you want, you can play at home, too.
This is Jeopardy. And now, here is your host, Alex Trebek.
Thanks, Johnny, and welcome, players. Get ready.
The first category is Writer's Toolbox. It's a literary device of using similar vowel sounds close to each other.
I don't know. Literary device.
The correct response was what is assonance?
Assonance.
Your category is state of the estate.
Okay.
Known as America's largest home, George Vanderbilt's Biltmore Mansion is in Asheville, in this state.
What is North Carolina?
Yes, that's correct. Your next category is number your response.
Okay.
It's the numeric nickname of the press.
What is 86?
Again, the category is number your response.
Okay.
It's the numeric nickname of the press.
What is Three Ring Circus? I just guessed.
No, that's incorrect. The correct response was what is the fourth estate?
Oh.
The next category is potpourri. The response starts with the letter P. Asuncion is the capital of this Latin American nation.
I don't know.
The correct response was what is Paraguay?
I could have told
the
you that.
The category is heaven and paradise. Meaning garden, Jana, is a word for paradise in this religion.
What is Islam?
Yes. That's correct. Our last Jeopardy category is African-American athletes. In 1975, he fought Muhammad Ali in the Thrilla in Manila.
Who is George Foreman? Oh, what?
No, the correct response was who is Joe Frazier.
Ah, Joe Frazier. Oh, man.
Would you like to learn more?
No. Oh, my gosh. That's embarrassing.
You can play more clues every day with the Jeopardy subscription.
Would you like to learn more?
No.
Got it. Let's see how we did today.
Now. 2 out of 6 clues is an okay score. I know you can do better next time. Today's clues must have been tough.
They were.
Your score might seem low, but you did better than our player's average score today.
Woo!
That puts you at a lifetime total of 331 clues correct.
Ooh.
Come back tomorrow for more clues.
Wow, I really don't know how I messed up the boxing one. I don't know. I got them mixed up. I mean, you know, I was thinking, I guess, subconsciously, I was thinking about Rumble in the Jungle, and I got that mixed up with Thrilla in Manila. Oh, my gosh. Oh, gosh. That's embarrassing. Very embarrassing on my end because I like to do the Howard Cosell impression. Down goes Frazier! Down goes Frazier! How the heck did I mess that one up? Oh, gosh. Oh, man, that's embarrassing. And at least there's one thing I have in common with our president, and that is that I'm not too good with geography either. But I'm not going to get too political here. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Hey, guys, it's Lawrence. Well, that's the end of the video. But before I go, I want to thank you guys for checking out the content. If you like, you can check out my radio show every Friday evening at 7 p.m. on RazRadioLive.com. That's RASRadioLive.com, RadioChaos.net, and in this case, it's Chaos with a K, K-A-O-S, RadioChaos.net, or NoNameNetwork.net. It's called the LRWS, and check it out. We also have a store, teespring.com, T-E-E, spring.com/stores/LRWS. And if you want, you can check out my Patreon page, patreon.com/LRoss1987. Thanks for watching.